These are my short-tailed ryukins. Putting them back in this pond after they've been spawning. They have a bit of a break. Beautiful, lovely little fish. Very good red and white coloured fish, some of them, and then I've got the plain reds. They've got good high humps on most of them. In about a month's time I'll empty this pond again and continue to spawn them again once they've gained eggs inside them again and reconditioned to breeding quality. This one's still full of eggs. Last one.